Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Langsung. Let me introduce myself. My name is Kong Komaria. I'm from 12 Science 4. Here I will present the appetizer namely cireng rujak. I will explain the origin in ingredient. Cireng rujak is a food original from Bandung, West Java. This is made with very easy ingredient. Bandung people who really went to create that snack easily expected by the world community. Ingredient: sago flour, salt, water, tamarind, chili, salt, garlic, and seasoning. Terus brown sugar. Thank you.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Dido from 12 Science 4. Here I will present the appetizer, namely cireng rujak. I will explain the step. First, combine sago flour, garlic, fresh scallions, and seasoning. Second, pour water little by little and stir until half smooth. Third, then form a cireng dough and fry in hot oil. Next, brown brown sugar, tamarind, and chili until evenly mixed. And the last, cireng rujak is ready to serve.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Ririn Agustini from 12 Sampo. Here I will present namely water rice. I will explain the origin and ingredients. This rice comes from West Java, first brine province for lunch in the farm. They eat it themselves, money. Ingredients: first rice, two chili, second chili, third onion, fourth garlic, fifth salt, seventh sixth seasoning, seventh lemon crush, ninth bay leaf.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Alana Bati from the Science 4. Here I will present the steps. First, fry the shellfish and cook. Second, cure the spice. Third, so the spice that have been mashed the divide by two. Fourth, pour the shellfish into the spice that has been soaked. Fifth, cook the rice and add the spice and lemon grass, garlic, butter, and seasoning. Sixth, after the rice is cooked, arrange the rice with the shellfish. And then,
let me introduce myself. My name is Afiesa from 12 Science 4. Here I will present the dessert, namely ice cincau. This drink comes from West Java. The pieces of grass jelly are added with milk, brown sugar syrup, and ice, make it a refreshing drink. There are many types of grass jelly. One of which is black grass jelly. Ingredients: first, black grass jelly. Second, ice cubes. Third, pandan leaves. Fourth, creamer. Fifth, water. 6. Brown sugar. 7. Sweetened condensed milk. Step: first, heat the brown sugar, water, and pandan leaves. Second, dissolve the creamer, sweetened condensed milk, and water. Third, cut the black grass jelly into small squares. Four, pour the brown sugar syrup at the bottom of the grass. 5. Enter the ice cubes and pour the milk that has been made. 6. Enter the black grass jelly and decorate with pandan leaves. 7. Ice cincau is ready to be served.